An approved premise is an environment where prison leavers can be effectively monitored and supervised by the probation service whilst serving their sentence in the community. It's an environment where there are a great deal of monitoring and controls in place. A person leaving us would move on to stable accommodation, often in employment, and these things are often the building blocks of not returning to a life of crime.